What's going on, guys? It's HotDiecast Garage, and today we're testing out the Cobra Crush playset. But before we get started, I told you guys to comment your favorite Hot Wheels car on the LK's unboxing video for a chance to win a few of the new cars. And the winner of that Hot Wheels car giveaway is... Congratulations to the winner, and thank you all for being a part of the giveaway. I'll be doing more Hot Wheels car giveaways in the future, so make sure you guys stay tuned for those. Now, the Hot Wheels City Cobra Crush playset looks like a ton of fun. This set was sent to me by Mattel, so a big thank you to them. The Cobra is so big that I'm going to open this one up and set it up outside to try out this epic car launching Cobra challenge. Alright, so here it is all set up. There are only a few main parts, starting here with the blue launcher that fires the Hot Wheels. That leads to the jump where the cars will fly toward the Cobra and either land in his mouth or on top of his head. There are also spots to attach Orange Track Builder, which creates roads to your other Hot Wheels City sets. The car that came with the Cobra Crush playset is the Hot Wheels 24 Hours. There we have the Cobra Crush playset, and I think this one is my favorite city set so far. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next Hot Wheels video.